Anyway, back in the beautiful Lake District. So you might be able to tell where I'm at by this little steep climb in the background. Do you know yet? That'll give it away. Helen fell. Just thought I'd come up. Because it's such a nice sunny evening. Not many clouds around. And I think it might be a beautiful sunset. So I thought, why not? I know the place well. Haven't been for a while, so thought I'd come up. So I have. So what I'll do is, I'm not going to bore you through the walk up, it's 20 minutes. I'll get the top and I'll bring yous back. And fell. Just down from the summit, Ken. There you go. There is it. Just over my shoulder. There. What a night. I'm just looking at some different places to camp, that's all. You know. That'd be a nice little spot if it was. We've had a slightly smaller tent. I'll zoom you in. There. Up there.
Top of Helen Fell now. Been at the top of a while to be honest, but just been taking some photos. Clouds just come in. Which is starting to kill the sunset, but you'll not be able to see with this camera. But I'll use the other one. See over there, the light just shining across. Assuming it's Penrith, but it looks like it's I think we're in for a cool night. Definitely, there's not many clouds in the sky. It's starting to cool down a bit now. I think we'll get the tent up. And we'll come and get some food on. Get the wine open. It's only a little bottle. I'm not gonna overdo it. I nearly ended up across there. Go Barrow. Just a chew on for the parking really. And out and park halfway up. Past Air Force and up that road. There's a park or Air Force. In fact, I think you can park in Air Force. You can park up. I know you can park up there because I've camped up there before. That's why I was bitten by the tick. I think the next one's going to be probably that one, or I might do the Helvellyn range actually, September, if the weather's mild. As you like, over the top of the hill. It's now 20 to 8, and just look around me. Man, again, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. You know, this tent. It's no Hilleberg. It's no Hilleberg. In the storms, when the storms rage, this will probably, well, it will give before most Hillebergs. But what I will say is, it's a very versatile tent. I think it's more versatile than anything Hilleberg's got to offer. Ventilation wise, weight, space, quality. Just a fantastic tent, really good tent. I will get a Hilleberg solo, but I'll be keeping that because I use that 99% of the time. And then when the weather comes in, I'll use the hilly. But, I'm about to get breakfast on. Cup of coffee, little pot of porridge, just lightweight tonight, no messing about, or last night, sorry, or this camp, but look at that, absolutely perfect. Have a smell. Nothing like fresh coffee in the morning.
Oh, still got the chicken tikka from last night, the remnants. It's all good, man. Stripped to the bone, stripped. Not one little bit of meat left on that the bones. Still got the hair though. Looking good, Daniel. See you, mate. One.